I found this guy outside or inside the entrance to my apartment up against the window, and he is a hummingbird moth. I've never found one of these guys before. They are native here, they're just not very common. Isn't he so cool looking? I'll take some pictures and stuff of him and then I'll throw him back outside. He has, he's moving. But anyway, the second wings in here, they have some pretty pink colorations on them. And this means he's gonna get ready to fly. So he should be fine. Yeah, you can kind of see him there.